Making the Case is sponsored by Munley Law.
One out of every 44 people in Pennsylvania will be in a car accident this year. And this week's Making the Case, Chris Munley from Munley Law has some guidelines for what you should do if you're in a crash with another vehicle.
Being involved in an automobile accident can be very traumatic. If you've been involved in an accident, try to remain calm and remember to do the following things. Call 911, even if your accident seems minor. Immediately turn on your hazard lights. Remain in your vehicle unless it's too dangerous to do so. Don't move the vehicle until the police arrive. Record the names, addresses, and phone numbers of everyone involved, including witnesses. Record the names and badge numbers of the police officers investigating your accident. Photograph the vehicles, skid marks, and damage to the vehicles, as well as injuries. Seek medical attention for all injured drivers or passengers. Never admit fault. Immediately notify your insurance company. And don't discuss the accident with anyone except the police, your own insurance agent, and your lawyer. If you've been in an accident, visit Munley.com for more information.